And an offensive foul is going to be called on Anthony Davis. And Frank Vogel hot once again.
Well, right now, Draymond Green is putting on a master's class on how to defend. He has taken Anthony Davis out of the ballgame. Now, that's just a smart play. He puts himself in position to take the hit. But he is in the head of Anthony Davis thus far.
And some jawing going on right now. And a technical foul handed out. Double technical. John Goebel came in. I believe it's on Davis and Toscano-Anderson. The Warriors are saying, why is it a double technical?
If you're Draymond Green, you don't want to get caught in this.